Hey everybody, I'm Jess Altieri. And I'm here to share with you the best wine, food, and lifestyle pairings around so you can indulge without the extra calories. Right here on Killer Pairings.
Today we're talking about how to be a date night hero right here at the flagship Walgreens store at 2817 North Clark in Chicago. You know, everyone wants to be a date night hero, and it's not that hard if you have the right tools or the right wine. So today we're talking about Beauty Winery out of Columbia Valley in Washington State, and we have two fantastic wine choices, starting with the red right here, the Beauty, I know the Wildebeest red blend. Can you tell
Absolutely.
Me about this one?
So this is a red blend from Washington State to Columbia Valley, primarily Syrah. It's blended with Cabernet and Cabernet Franc, so it is. It has a little bit of spice on it, but a little bit of the boysenberry and a little of that berry as well. Great pair with chili, with barbecue, with a nice steak as well.
It does. It's like it has a smooth texture to it, but like a velvety finish almost, and it does have the wonderful almost boysenberry, fig, plum, and a little bit of spice and licorice notes to it. So yeah, this would be great with the chili, with the steak, with the sliders, or a good roast beef sandwich from here at Walgreens.
Absolutely.
And you can't go wrong with it, and it's a great deal for under 30 bucks.
Absolutely.
The other wine we have here is the White Bordeaux blend, and I know it's a blend of Semillon, Sauvignon Blanc, and Muscadel.
That is correct, and this has really become the signature wine from Beauty Winery, and it's just what Washington brings to these grapes is something really special.
Yeah.
This is a consistently very well-received and well-rated wine out of Washington. And really just great as with appetizers or on its own, but very light, floral.
I agree. Nina really Beauty, nice. She did a fantastic job with this wine. It's like the Semillon almost gives it this like richness, then the Sauvignon Blanc, you get that crisp like punch to it.
Absolutely.
And then the Muscadel, it like has these aromas that keep you coming back for more. And like you said, it's great on its own, just a porch sipper when it's nice outside.
Perfect.
Or even in snowy weather,
nope.
Makes me think of spring.
Absolutely.
But great with grilled chicken sandwiches or turkey sandwiches, even from right here at Walgreens as well. I love this wine.
Yeah, I do too. It's just a phenomenal white blend.
And the third wine is when you're thinking of dessert, something sweet, we have the Jam Jar Moscato. Talk to me about this wine. I know it's from South Africa.
So it's South Africa. It is from a small family estate on the Western Cape of South Africa, but it's the Jam Jar Sweet White, which is 100% Muscat. Just a nice, sweet, sipping wine as well. It is kind of the sister of the Jam Jar Shiraz,
Sweet
Shiraz, which is pretty well known in the Chicago area as well. So
I agree. I love this wine. It has almost lovely sweet peach, I would say citrus, and a little bit of tangerine, and maybe even pineapple aromas and flavors to it. So it's
Perfect.
Great on its own. I always say even better over some fresh berries, or a great contrast to spicy, like Asian takeout food.
I think that's a perfect perfect compliment for that wine.
A perfect killer pairing. For more of my killer pairings and tips, make sure to visit winechanneltv.com. Until next time, I'm Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.
Cheers.